The Battle of Arnau was fought on September 16, 1655, between forces of the Polish-Lithuanian Commonwealth commanded by John II Casimir and forces of the Swedish Empire commanded by Charles X, Gustav. The result was a Swedish victory. Background: Swedish army captured Warsaw in late July 1655, after the Polish capital had been abandoned by King John II Casimir. Soon afterwards, the Swedes began chasing Polish troops, which retreated southwards. On September 9, near Inowrocław, a unit under Stefan Zarniński attacked Swedish rearguard of 500 commanded by George Forgill. Poles managed to kill some 200 Swedes, but this did not halt the advance of the invaders. Swedish army continued its march southwards, capturing and burning the towns of Inowrocław, Druika and Odzewiel. On September 12, the siege of Opochno began. The town, lacking modern fortifications, quickly capitulated, and was almost completely destroyed, with only 20 houses left intact. Similar fate awaited other local towns. In Druika, only 21 houses remained, while in Odzewiel, only 22. Local residents were shaken by the barbarity of the Swedish invaders. As northwestern corner of Lesser Poland had not experienced such vast destruction since the 13th century Mongol invasion of Poland. In early September 1655, Polish forces loyal to John II Casimir concentrated near Wilbors. Charles Gustav decided to confront him, leaving Warsaw on September 12. Polish units in Wilbors consisted mostly of nobility en masse from Mazovia and northern Lesser Poland, which was no match for experienced Swedish mercenaries. Since the morale among the Poles was low, John Casimir planned to withdraw towards Krakow. The nobility disagreed with this plan, demanding to fight the invaders near its homes. On September 15, the Royal Crown Army and en masse units, altogether numbering some 11,000, reached Arnau, where Polish king decided to personally face Charles Gustav. Swedish army was of similar strength, but with more infantry and 40 artillery pieces, versus 6 Polish cannons. The battle: after an attack of Polish cavalry, which was fought off by the Swedes, Charles Gustav ordered the infantry to move forward, with support of the Swedish artillery. The Swedes advanced, capturing a hill, which served as a Polish defensive position. The Poles tried to prevent this, but facing Swedish fire superiority, they had to withdraw. Soon afterwards, Swedish cavalry entered the fray, but the battle was terminated due to heavy rain, which prevented Polish army from complete destruction. Retreating Polish units were chased by the Swedes, who captured best soldiers, forcing them to serve in the Swedish army. The nobility of en masse abandoned the battlefield and returned to their homes. Aftermath: Swedish victory opened the road to the province of Lesser Poland. Altogether, the Poles lost some 1,000 men. Those units that evaded capture marched towards Włocławka and Krakow, commanded by Stefan Zarniński and King John II Casimir. The king himself, broken and defeated, reached Krakow on September 19. At first, John Casimir planned to stay in the ancient Polish capital, to defend it at all costs, but changed his mind and left the city, leaving it under command of Zarniński. A few days later, the Polish monarch crossed the Polish-Silesian border. One of the hills located in Arnau is still called Swedzka Góra, as, according to a legend, King John II Casimir watched the 1655 battle from this hill. The town of Arnau itself was burned to the ground by the Swedes to such an extent that 21 years after the battle, the population of Arnau was only 120, while before the battle, it reached 1,000. northwestern corner of historic Lesser Poland, which had until then been prosperous, was turned into a desert, and with other towns in the region, such as Opochno, Inowrocław, Drzewica and Odzyłów, are now never fully recovered. It is not an exaggeration to claim that the cataclysm of the Swedish deluge can be compared with the barbarity of the Nazis in the Second World War, wrote local historian Christoph Norocki. Swedish units. 1. Fab. Burns Dragoon 2. Dronningens Reiter 3. FALTM. Wittenberg's Reiter 4. Wurtz Infantry 5. Fersen Infantry 6. FALTM. Wittenberg's Reiter 7. Liv Reiter 8. Königsmark's Reiter 9. Västerbottens Regimenter Infantry 10. Nark Infantry 11. Halsinger Regimenter Infantry 12. Königsmark's Reiter 13. Landgr. FR. Avhessen Reiter 14. Uppeland's Reiter 15. Halsinger Regimenter Infantry 16. Smalens Infantry 17. Uppeland's Reiter 18. Fab. Burns Dragoon 19. Smalens Reiter 20. Smalens Infantry 21. Smalens Reiter 22. Sinkeler's Reiter 23. Riddarhielm's Reiter 24. Vastmanland's Regimenter Infantry 25. Bodka Reiter 26. Vastoga Infantry 27. Pretlach Reiter 28. Dr. Pontus de la Gardie Reiter 29. Ixgull Reiter 30. Egermanland Infantry 31. Engels Reiter 32. Taubes Reiter total 6,000 cavalry, 4,500 infantry, 400 dragoon, 40 artillery pieces, Polish Crown units. 6,000 cavalry, 900-1,500 dragoons and reiters, 3,000-4,000 possible light Rusini from the voivodeships of